I called you here today because we face dire circumstances. Our intelligence has confirmed the existence of a new threat that is unlike any we have seen before. This organization has the ability to carry out attacks anywhere in the world. They are highly lethal and indiscriminate of age, religion, or nationality. The potential for loss of human life and psychological terror is substantial and cannot be ignored. They are the very definition of an unknown quantity. Our only choice of action is to meet force with force. As of this moment, my program is reactivated, and I am handing over command of all global field operations to you. Recruit your operators from among the world's foremost elite. Borders and protocols are irrelevant. We must be the shield that safeguards the civilized world from those who wish to do it harm. No matter how or where our enemies strike, no matter what defense they cower behind, Team Rainbow must stand ready. We have an active situation. The nature of this threat will require a full strike team. You're being deployed. One of our most notable institutions of learning is under siege. This is more than just an attack on our soil. This is an attack on our future. You know that all first responders have gone silent. We confirm numerous casualties due to the release of an unidentified biochemical weapon. Your newly assembled Rainbow Team faces a trial by fire against an unknown number of enemy combatants. You're to be inserted directly into the hot zone. We will have decontamination crews on standby. Your time is now. Your orders are to eliminate the threat and rescue any survivors you may find. This is why Rainbow was formed. This is what you all have trained for. There was no other team in the world that could have accomplished what you did today. But this victory comes with a cost. Our nation has been hit where we are most vulnerable. But we must remain vigilant in the face of this emerging threat. As the ultimate goal of our enemy, is still unknown. Reactivating Team Rainbow was the right choice. The only choice. In these uncertain times. Our work is just beginning. We will track down the people responsible for this attack. We will show them that we are not afraid, and we will stand ready to repel any threat they throw our way. Now that Rainbow is back.